Hello and welcome to QUEENB'S Kitchen. Tonight we are going to make fried rice kasi may leftover akong chicken for na isasahog natin. So, let's get cutting. Ito yung mga ingredients. Oops. So, here's what we need. Eggs, onions, broccoli, carrots, red bell pepper, bagyo beans na sinasabi natin, pero green beans dito. At lalagyan ko rin siya ng green onions. Ngayon ay magka-cut na tayo. Ta-da! Now let's get cooking. Ready na? Ready na yung eggs and our rice. Oops. Ito na yung rice natin. Bagong luto. Para pa ginulit natin sa may rice ay hindi na natin kailangan pang durugin ulit. So, ganyan lang. Over para hindi mangamoy ang bahay. Okay, so yan, kinat ko lahat ng vegetables sa cubes na maliliit para halos pare-parehas lang ang size. Inutin ko yung onions hanggang maging transparent ang kulay niya. Fried rice lang para mabilis kasi maghapon ako yung linis. 5 cups na luto. Three to four tablespoons of light soy sauce. Now, I think I have mixed it so well. Lagay ko na yung itlog at yung green onion finally. There you go. Fried rice with chicken and eggs and vegetables and a mixture of vegetables. Yan. Ready na tayong kumain. Bon appetit. And if you enjoyed this video, please share with your friends, subscribe, like it. And there will be more cooking coming soon. At hindi ko alam kung ano pa yung mga pwede kong gawin with my video. Okay? See you! Bye!